After killing his family, the father hung himself with a garden hose they had in the garage.